Annyeong, pianist Jun Kim here. Today I'm gonna share live performance of Clair de Lune that I had before pandemic. I think I shared with you at least two or three different versions of Clair de Lune through my channel or in any other context as well. For me, one of the beauty of live performance is that even if you play multiple times, million times of any given piece, when you perform, when you play it, because that particular day, the way how I am is different, and different environment, different day, makes the way I play differently. It doesn't mean that I change the whole concept of the piece, but it's very subtle things are changing or discover again, and you experiment things on the spot, and you know that you go to a certain route, but you kind of look at things a little different each time, and you realize that there's a flower there. Oh, I enjoy smelling this flower a little longer today, you know? So for me, it's not about creating exact blueprint that I already have in my mind and try to make that happen, but more of a curiosity in my mind. One of the best kind of performance is the after the concert that I discover so much about the piece. So when I watch this particular performance, I felt that day how I feel about this, and I also felt how I drove that journey. So I hope you enjoy watching different versions, and also share with me your experience of playing a piece and how it plays out differently each time you play it. I hope you enjoy this version of Clair de Lune by Debussy. 안녕, see you next video.